my God. Balor's no idea where he even is. And now mocking the Shield. Mocking the Shield.
Wait, listen.
Roman Reigns. Oh my God, the hounds are loose.
The boys are back.
The Shield is here.
To finish what they started.
Strowman, Ziggler, McIntyre, ready for a fight. And a fight it's gonna be, live here on Raw.
This is gonna be awesome.
Hounds of Justice probably still with ink on their fingertips.
Wait a minute, from behind. That was Kevin Owens leading the charge.
Jinder Mahal, the Ascension, what the hell's going on?
A dozen or so superstars rush down the ramp and assaulted the Shield from behind.
Oh, no. Reigns spine first into the apron.
Another chaotic scene.
This is a mugging.
Ziggler's directing traffic. Meanwhile, Roman Reigns being assaulted. Braun Strowman with steel stairs in hand. Oh my God, off the face of Reigns. Meanwhile, Ambrose was just set face first into the Titans Tron screens.
Look out.
Oh my God. The attack now on top of our announce table. Meanwhile, over by the police van, that's Seth Rollins who's been knocked out. And Strowman again with the steps.
What is Strowman
going
to do?
Not again, Reigns can't defend himself.
Ambrose being mercilessly stomped right here on the table.
The attack continues.
You got this!
Oh my God.
This is out of control. Complete mayhem. Ambrose, Rollins, Reigns, they can't even stand.
This is unbelievable to watch.
And a ball right to the face of Ambrose. This is absolutely disgusting. Dolph Ziggler saying we're gonna.
Strowman is still not finished with Reigns.
And now a power slam on the floor. Oh. Remember Ziggler's warning. We're gonna embarrass you. We're gonna decimate you.
We just witnessed something I never, ever thought we would see. The complete and utter annihilation of the Shield.